We wanted to know how many stars exist in our solar system.
Weiß ich nicht. Habe ich sie nie gezählt. Weißt du, wie viele Sterne es stehen?
Millionen. Pluto ausgenommen, 8.
Also im Sonnensystem, 1.
Eso lo perdí yo. Que no, que no sé cuántas estrellas, no, no sé.
Algo así como 100.000 billones, no sé.
¿En nuestro sistema solar? Ah, en nuestro sistema solar. Bueno, una. Claro. Sí, sí.
Uy, ni idea. No tengo ni idea. Yo no estudiaba para eso. A mí me ha parado una persona humana.
En nuestro sistema solar, pues infinitas, pues las que nacen y mueren no se pueden contar. Infinitas.
This is our solar system with its planets orbiting the central star, the Sun. We have only one. The Sun is the basis for all life on Earth. Without it, there would be no Moon, no planets, no Earth, and we would not exist. The Sun was formed about 4 billion years ago out of a cloud of dust and gas. The cloud started to implode due to its own weight. The gas pressure increased and the gas became hotter, almost 10 million degrees centigrade. Then suddenly the hydrogen burned into helium. The Sun started to shine. Out of the heavier particles and the debris, the planets were gradually formed, including our Earth. Since then, the Sun shines continuously and remains for us the only star in our solar system. Only it brings us all the energy that enables our survival on Earth.
Mm-hmm.